that you don't already know. Yeah. But then we look at him and be like, well, what have you done yet?
Yeah, like, you ain't even getting to that level yet. You feel me? It's cool to say, like, if you, me and him was right here, then it would be cool.
Yeah.
But, like, you ain't even get to half of what I'm doing.
Yeah.
But when he's saying, like, a little bit of it,
yeah,
he was like, he understood.
He's saying
but,
a glimpse of
but it's like it's like a brother thing. Like, you know how, yeah, like, it's up, yeah, like, it's not nothing like, yeah, yeah, it's not nothing like,
it's not beef. It's just, yeah, people understand them.
It's like this. You know how you get to that level.
There's nobody wants to be that big brother. It's levels to this. It's levels to this shit. It's levels to
this. It's easy to say to you, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. It's levels to this. You know what I mean? It's like, Tank can make unlimited money.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You gotta be in a position to do that.
But people will see, like, it's easy because they're watching it.
Right.
They're actually doing it. Yeah. So when they actually do it, it's like, it's a little different.
He summed it up when we put him in the ring.
I said that. He said,
man.
He thought he seen Floyd and was like,
yeah, I could do that. Yeah.
He got in there trying to, he ain't throw not one punch.
Dang, that's real. Like, you know what I always say? You could watch someone play a violin, but you're not going to be able to play it. Looks easy, but
look. I kept it real, and I said, when you get in there, it's different.
And that's exactly why you see a lot of the fans, they criticize these fighters, and you know, that's why it's just like, how you going to disrespect somebody and this is what they do?
Yeah.
This is what they do. Anybody that's a professional in anything, you got to respect them.
That's
it's not
what
easy.
I'm
saying.
Yeah, it's definitely not easy.
But on his level, it's an it factor too. Because just being a good fighter don't always get you to
his level.
This.
Yeah.
Say that again.
Andre Ward was a gold medalist, undefeated, and never was anywhere where Floyd Mayweather was. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's just an it factor that you got to have.
Something special about
it. Yeah, it's got to be something special sometimes. There's a lot of undefeated fighters. There's a lot of world champions. Yeah. But they're not fighting.
You know what's crazy about Tank? He's not a talker. He doesn't talk.
That's
his
hand to
talk.
Yeah,
that's
what
you don't talk.
He let his hands do the talk. Yeah, we argue
about that too.
Imagine if you were a talker.
This is what I'm saying. He's different. He's different because he brings a different kind of energy. And he has a whole entire generation. It's backing them.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The whole entire generation. I mean, everybody's telling me, asking me, when is he fighting? Yeah. You know what I mean? He's the most talked about and the most excited fighter in the entire sport.
Yeah. With the least amount of main event fights.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Just started fighting main event, what, 19? Yeah. 2019?
Yeah. By the way, Leo wants a rematch.
No, he don't. And then Leo, he was cool. He's family. He don't want.
And then
don't do that to him.
We wish him the best.
And then Regis said he wanted to fight you.
Tank is focused on one thing.
We got one fight we want about.
Everybody want to fight
on the table right here.
Everybody want to fight Tank. And why? Because he's the biggest star at 130.
Right.
The biggest star at 135. And 140.
Check this out. I wasn't even a boxer. I wanted to fight Mike Tyson then. Remember? When Mike Tyson was
hot. You could get paid.
Hey, it was a lottery ticket.
But Calvin, would it be worth it?
They used to provoke Mike Tyson so he could
hit him. Yeah, like, oh, that's Ting Ting. Yeah.
By the way, I talk a lot to Mike Tyson. He likes you a lot, Tank.
Yeah.
He really likes you.
He into like the young boxers.
Yeah.
Young,
he always talked good about the young boxers.
It's not, he like all of us, right?
Yeah. He said he would like to see, he told me he'd like to see you and Loma, but Loma has his own things going on.
Yeah, he's having his own thing going on.
But that's cool to have an icon, like Mayweather around you, like Tyson, another icon.
Yeah.
That's Canelo too?
Yeah, that's real, recognizing real.
That
says a lot, man. I mean, to get guys that's great to talk about you, that makes you become great.
Hey, man, that's crazy. They said Loma wanted to fight Gervonta. He called his name out. I remember an interview, and you go back, you look at it. They asked Lomachenko about Gervonta. He was like, Gervonta, fight him for what? For what? He never been main event. For what? Now who what?
Be careful who you shit on when you're on your way up. Maybe the same man you got to kiss on the way back down.
Tank's the only one out there just doing it. And the only one putting them asses in the seats.